Yeah. Hi there, I'm Nicky Watt. Welcome to my home. Playing for the Basingstoke Bison, the FMP I Ice Hockey League.
In you
come.
Right, show you the basement first, season's on the way. Nothing exciting, as they say, it's where the magic happens. I guess you have to say that for some cribs or whatever. Right,
oh,
Adelaide dog.
Come in. Got some trophies here for a couple of seasons back. We want to have a look through them. Just, that was forward of the season from 2009-2010. 2010-2011 was the best British player there. And 2009-2010 season, that was captain's choice, that was my season in Bracknell. Played 2 years in Bracknell and then moved on to Swindon. Living room. Obviously, TV, PlayStation. I have my daily media as well. I can't live without all my digital TV. Laptop in the corner there. Colour printer for fax machine and stuff like that for my hockey camp stuff. Like, I print all my posters and stuff from there for my camp, which I'll show you a few of later. And then. That's one of the program covers from my season in Bracknell. And fighting with my buddies, JJ McGrath. We go way back, but. Power Play magazine, this is like the UK's top hockey publication. It's got my player profile in somewhere. Okay,
Right, just gonna head off to the gym, so I'll see you guys there. Cheers. So we're just on the way to the gym. Try and get in the gym like 4 times a week throughout the season. Normally, do a bit of cardio, but at the moment, I think I've ripped the tendons off the bone on my ankle, so. Won't be doing any cardio today or no lower body. Just been doing upper body and core work really. It's a bit of a struggle obviously because you can't do a lot of exercises when you're injured. But I mean throughout the season, playing ice hockey you're constantly injured. You're fighting a losing battle all the time. We play a 54 game season. We train 3 times a week. 2 games every weekend, sometimes midweek games, so I mean it takes a long time for the body to recover. After a Saturday Sunday game, the last thing you want to be doing Monday morning is going to the gym. So Monday, a few of the boys when we meet up, we'll go for a sauna, jacuzzi, just try and relax a little bit. But since I've been injured, I've been in the gym pretty much every day lifting weights, just upper body stuff. Obviously on the way to the gym, I like to have my music. So I'll turn it up, give you a little taste. So this is last year's Ibiza anthems. Got to love Ibiza, I mean, if you've never been, I would advise you to go. You have a great time over there, it's just so laid back, everyone's partying, having fun. And at the end of the season, it's crucial that you go away and relax, because you're constantly under stress throughout the season, physically and mentally. I mean, this year we're involved in a battle for the league. We're second in the league right now. We've got an outside chance of winning it. We just need results to go our way over the last 5 games. But the big one's the playoffs at the end of the season. We've already qualified for the playoffs, obviously being second. We just make that final four weekend in Coventry, and if we make that, I'm pretty sure we win it, because we should have all our guys back from injury. I mean, right now we've got guys out with Melacrino's out with a broken shoulder. We've got Reynolds is out with a broken leg. Obviously, I'm out with my ankle. Owie's out with his knee, and the guys that are still there are playing hurt too. I mean, there's a lot of guys carrying a lot of knocks. It's obviously part of the sport, though. I mean, hockey players are played for injuries, though. I mean, there's a difference. You see footballers, they go down and they roll around for their 90 grand a week, it makes you sick. Whereas us guys, we try and play for injuries and stuff like that. It's only now, because it's coming up to the playoffs, that I'm probably missing games.
Can you for the admin, please, sir? Yeah, do you want to come with me and I can upgrade? Come on. Brilliant. So, our equipment manager's in here. This is our equipment manager, Tony. Sorry, Tony, didn't mean to surprise you on the camera there. Right, this is Bison Locker Room, this is where I am most of my time. I'll show you where I sit and my stall. Right, this is my seat, obviously.
Tower's probably one of the messiest stalls in here.
But I mean, it's supposed to be well looked after. Obviously you can see the Bison curtains. Everyone takes a bit of pride in the locker room, no, there's no rubbish on the floor or anything like that. These are my sticks here. Right there, that's my sticks. That's what the broken ones, they go through like quite a lot. See if you can find my... I'm gonna take very good care of this. This is my home game jersey. Had a bit of stitch work done from the bike from last week. Get it all sorted back out. Obviously stereo, have music playing before games, stuff like that. It's a shower area. You've got a bathtub obviously as well, just to nurse any injuries. It's not set up right now, but this is normally the physio area. I'm going to show you something I find pretty funny. Obviously, in a locker room environment, hell of a lot of banter. This is Cameron Winstall. He played for me when I coached under 18s last year. Now he's up playing with me at the single team. He hasn't scored a goal yet this season, so we've got this poster. We all think it's pretty funny. The funnier part of it is, the poster came from his mum and dad. So, as you can see, like, obviously the hockey parents as well, they're a good group.
Maybe.
Well, obviously, being a hockey player, a lot of the boys would have to play golf, but at the end of the day, there's raining, it's not a very nice day for it. Just come out of rain, hit a few balls, just back to the bit of a short game. Right, back at the rink again, obviously apart from playing I coach as well, and today I'm going to be coaching the Southwest Select under 15 team.
It's a team made up of the best talent around at that age group, within about 10 clubs all in the southwest. We have a weekend here where we're having a preparation weekend, and then the following weekend we're up in Hull at the conference tournament. So today, let's go put the boys through their paces a little bit, get the legs going nice and early. We've got a long weekend, we're here all weekend, so it's just important for the first session, get everyone bonding, everyone warmed up. So today, it's just really, really crucial that guys start building as a team and get to know each other, because they all come from different clubs. So we're going to get out on the ice now and give it a go. Right, that's the first session done. Successful session, the boys all worked hard, high tempo. Unfortunately, we've had one of the guys be injured, he's been taken off to hospital with back and neck pain, so hopefully he's going to be okay for next weekend. But yeah, very successful first session. We announced the captain, all the boys seemed happy with the choice. So we just keep rolling on this weekend and look forward to next weekend. Thanks very much.